Every spring, male sharp hair haggis gather on traditional breeding grounds, practicing for their most important performance of the year. And they have a remarkable array of musical instruments at their disposal. Feet are stamped to produce a rhythmic beat. A low, cooing sound, amplified by inflatable air sacs, provides the accompanying tune. And it's all to attract the attention of the females. The more males, the louder and more impressive their performance.